First prop was a 7-inch. We're gonna try a 6.5 back out. We're averaging 20 mile an hour, and I've seen 24 with the 6.5 inch, but it's, of course, it's tacking it up a lot harder. We was running about 5,800 RPM with that one at 20 mile an hour. So we're gonna see if we can get a little bit faster. Also on that note, I bought a 6.5 inch stainless steel prop from Mudskipper, which is right here. I don't know if you can see the damage. I've already tried to file some of it out, and I didn't even know I hit anything. Also, it slips a lot in water versus an aluminum prop. I was very disappointed with that. So in my opinion, that's not worth the money. Today's just test day. I say this is my second video. This is the same place. Of course, the water's down a lot more and moving a lot faster. So just a good place to try it out. But we're gonna run it back out of here. Of course, this one ain't gonna put off the pretty rooster tail like some people like, but that's all right. We'll see how this 6.5 does. I really don't want to try the stainless again, because I could turn almost 7,000 RPM with it and not get no faster than I could with the aluminum. So, like I said, just really not a fan of that prop. Up here in this sand, these aluminums don't last long, but as soon as you get it on plane, you ain't in the sand much. Kill switch hooked up. Also, before we do that, let me explain. I had some questions on this. I have switched over to electric fuel pump. I was having overpressure issues with my pumper, or my pulse pump, because of the high RPM. Someone did inquire about my homemade tilt and trim. Here it is. It is nothing but an, I think it's a 3,000 pound actuator, I think. 1300 pound actuator. I wired in a master switch, of course, got light pods. This switch right here controls that. It's a double pole, double throw, so I can just simply push up and it changes my tilt. The way it's made, I can probably show you in the boat. Let's let it down. The way it's made down there, it can still fly up. All that does is pretty much set the bottom. All right. Before we get in the tree, let's roll.